my little delphinium. I always loved a screaming girl.
Bullet more powerful than a mighty locomotive, and able to leap tall buildings at a single bound. Who else but I, Terrence Trulon, comforter of the aged, protector of the weak, fighting a never-ending battle of truth, justice, and the American way.
Yeah. You have saved me from a dire plight.
What a splendid fellow I am! Go, villain, and never darken these doorsteps again!
The young lady and I were merely having an informal chat. But since I have pressing engagements elsewhere, I must be off. I'd like to press this meddling fool under a steamroller. Farewell. You have not seen the last of Desmond Darkacre.
I beg your pardon.
He who laughs last catches the worm!